My name is Sequoia Wadi, and this is my FactSet story. Education has always been a big thing for me and my family. My mother made sure to always expose me to things I show interest in and where she saw my strengths. That's where I found my passion in music, math, and computers. Those three exposed me to a variety of experiences and activities growing up, which ultimately led me to choose to attend an HBCU, North Carolina A&T State University, and major in computer science. Advice for others, I say follow your heart and your passion. You know what you love to do and what drives or motivates you, so just do it. Be a go-getter because anything you believe you can achieve. Stay optimistic and stay encouraged. Don't fear being the only one in the room, because you being there may be what's needed to open the door for others to come right behind you.